The Greek parliament has approved the draft details of the country's latest bailout agreement. It follows hours of intense debate and angry exchanges in the parliament in Athens overnight. The plan means tax rises and cuts in spending in return for a third payout of money, around 85 billion euros. Eurozone ministers will gather later on Friday to push the deal through. Athens will then be looking to the 20th of August, when it must repay an estimated 3.2 billion euros to the European Central Bank. Και βγάλουμε τώρα.